Hello to everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today question is, what are horizontal rows and vertical column in a periodic table known as? In which question we have to find what is the name of the horizontal rows and what is the name of the vertical column in the periodic table. So in periodic table, the horizontal rows known as periods. Known as periods. In periodic table, there are seven periods. Periods and the vertical columns, known as groups, and it is 18 group in periodic table. Thank you very much.